I gotta let y'all hear this in a minute.